If you're having trouble subtracting fractions on your tape measure, simply fold it back on itself and it's going to show you the exact measurement. Say we're doing 22 1/4 right there, line it up, minus 2 1/4, boom, gives us 20. Or if we were doing 22 minus 1 1/8, that'd be 20 7/8.